offering myself to you. Things don't break my easy heart in two.